Joseph's world, Joseph's world.
Boy, I should make a playground, eh, Zach?
Huh. You can't make a playground. Meow. Ow, Gary.
Let's make a playground outside.
There?
Yes. Swing. Playground A.
Not on my watch. What is that up there?
A beehive?
I have a idea. Let's get building.
Okay, let's start building.
One building montage later.
Fail.
Oh, all I made now is just a slide. Come on, guys, let's go play.
Go.
Meow.
What?
Let's play.
Okay.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
They kept their door open.
What?
Ha ha.
Whoa.
Someone sawed off the slide, and your legs took serious injuries.
See?
And it will take one day to heal. Blah, blah, blah.
Joseph's world, Joseph's world.
Gew, gew, gew.
Come on, come on, come on.
Gew, gew, gew.
Want some?
Nope.
As you see, I'm waiting for someone to be here. There he is. Zoom!
Come in.
Hey, Robot Joseph. How was your trip here? It was fine, but your neighbor was rude.
Yeah, neighbor Joseph is rude.
And you can meet my brother, Zach.
Hey, Zach.
Get out now.
But I wanna put... Okay, there we go.
Boy, I need some root beer.
Joseph, how many days can I stay?
3 days.
Meow. Meow.
Joseph's world, Joseph's world. Good morning. Good morning, Gary.
Meow.
Oh no, I hope no one comes in here and see this.
Oh,
Joseph, I'm coming.
Huh?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Boy.
Guys, don't go outside.
Oh no, please help me.
You good, man?
Yay.
I got my sword.
Boy.
Oh, bleh. Are you
done?
Oh no. Robot Joseph.
What?
There's a zombie apocalypse.
Let's go.
Haha. Brains.
Guys, help.
Everyone go to the couch.
Okay.
Never mind.
But
it's time to break our house. Oh, you broke the TV.
Yeah, we're making our house apocalypse awaited.
Oh, hey, root beer.
Gew, 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 gew.
Brains.
Ah!
Joseph, you're infected.
Oh, flip.
Ah! Get it off.
Brains.
Huh?
Ding.
He's gone.
Oh, no, you don't.
Joseph, you're alive.
I miss you too.
Let's fight this virus.
We can't kill them.
We have to.
Okay. 1 hour later. I love being a police officer.
What's that over there?
Oh crap.
That's, bad. I got this. Wait, I remember something.
Let's skip building.
This is the restaurant. Hey, moron. Go to underworld.
Don't kill evil Joseph.
Wait, I have idea. I got a changing potion.
Hey, evil Joseph.
Brains? Joseph, I don't know if this is a good idea.
Swing!
What is happening?
Joseph?
Yes?
Do you have a bucket of that blue stuff?
Yes. Really?
Be thankful.
Let's get a bucket.
1 hour later.
Ready, Evil Joseph?
Guess so.
1 hour later of splashing.
Everything is back to normal. Joseph's disguise still red.
It's nothing.
Oh, heck nah.
1 hour later.
There we go.
1 hour later of building a new house.
Hey, Zach.
Yeah?
Blah, 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 blah.
The terror is over.
Joseph's world, Joseph's world. Halloween is amazing, right? Yeah, I know, but it's also stupid.
Hey, don't say that, but it's kinda is, but it's my favorite holiday.
Aw, Gary, you're so cute, like always, aw.
Well, I'm gonna go trick-or-treat. No, Joseph is dangerous. Evil Joseph might get you out there.
Well, who cares? I'm going.
Bye.
Okay, hopefully I get candy. Okay, I gotta avoid the peanut butter cups now to get the Raffy Taffys and stuff.
Finally, I'm done reading that dumb paper. Finally, I'm gonna take over Halloween. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Okay, Zach, it's time to get our mask on.
Okay.
Bing! Zach, really, that was too fast.
Oh, sorry. Just put back on your mask. Okay.
Let's get ready.
Okay.
Vroom. Where in heck is Evil Joseph?
Dude, I was talking to you.
Okay, but can you take an eye on the road?
Fine.
Oh gosh, we're gonna hit the Snail Street sign. Well, I destroyed my car. It was 10 cents. But no really good deal.
Get destroyed now, Evil Joseph.
Going to use my bow gun.
Oh, no.
Bye-bye.
You been a bad boy.
Bang, bang, bang.
Oh, wow, it's getting nighttime. Time to go to sleep.
Hello, old friends.
Hold on, I feel something on my face.
You know what, I'm gonna fall asleep again and see what happens. Probably it's just a dream.
Good night, people.
Okay, this is it. I'm never sleeping again.
Oh, you will never?
Yeah.
Hey, no one says that about my dreams. And welcome back.
And I am the creepy Joseph. I'm coming.
Happy Halloween, children.
Joseph's world, Joseph's world. It sure is the best day ever.
I know.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
You talked.
So?
Well, good night.
Oh, I forgot.
Don't think of the night of the living snail.
Okay.
Okay.
Ha ha ha.
What's up, Evil Joseph?
I have evil plan.
What is it?
Aha! Zombies.
1 hour.
People have to use guns to fight them.
Well, we're under the graveyard.
Let's press the red button.
What does this say?
Don't get these zombies out.
Whatever.
Beep!
Brains.
Yes!
Ugh!
Good morning.
Huh?
Ew.
Zombie blood.
Let's follow the trail. Wait, I hear something.
Brains. Brains.
Gary?
He's probably in Zach's room.
But I'm gonna put my shoes on.
Swim, swim.
Huh?
Brains.
Not a bad snail.
Well, Joseph, if you want to survive, there's a weapon.
Where? There's two guns on my bed.
Take one.
Okay.
Let's fight these zombies. Gary, you're staying. We're outside. There's zombies already?
Brains, 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 brains.
What's all the racket?
Brains, brains, brains.
Well, neighbor Joseph is a zombie.
Great.
Brains. That's a lot of zombies. Brains, 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 brains. Joseph, do you have dynamite? Yeah?
Here.
Hmm?
Thanks.
Hmm. Take that, zombie.
He's...
So let's go in the graveyard and see what happened in there.
1 hour.
We're here at the graveyard.
Let's get to zombie killing.
Huh? Another message. It says warning, dead inside.
That means zombies.
Wait, I know who it is.
It's Evil Joseph. Get him. 150,000 waiters with cheese on it with snails loved on it. LOL.
Wow.
Ah, skeleton snail. Or lava snail.
Ah.
I'm gonna take over the world, Joseph.
I'm not gonna let that happen.
Bye.
I'm gonna get my zombie. And their skeletons. Wanna see them?
No. Who cares? You're seeing them.
Brains.
No, my zombie skeleton.
Punch.
Kicks.
Ow.
Turn off button.
Oh, you all equipped it.
Huh? What happened? Why am I outside?
At least I'm in Texas and not in Snail Street. This world mini-sode. Hey Gary, guess what day it is? My birthday?
Yes, it is. Okay, where's my birthday song?
Okay, here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy B-day, dear Gary. Anyways, good night, Gary.
Anyways, I left you a present.
Say what now?
Oh, time to open. Yes, I got the crappy cube. Thanks for watching this short episode.
New message. Joseph, when is the new episode? Few days from now? Hey Zach.
Hey chump.
Yeah, whatever. These are the credits. If you're waiting for the episode, watch Powit. Okay, now bye.
Joseph, I'm gonna give you this free car.
No, I will walk home with.
Joseph, just take it.
If you fix the dent, I will take it.